Hey, ladies and gentlemen, watching this maybe for your ladies. If you have been keeping up with this series, you probably know today is video number 4 of this very short, quick video series. We are addressing some of the top concerns that women have about home-based business and in general, and about Premier Designs specifically, Premier Designs jewelry. So, I am a Premier Designs jewelry lady, and today is Sunday, June the 22nd, which means that there are only 6 days left, including today, to take advantage of the insane special that Premier has going on just through this Friday, the 27th. Premier is always a good idea, and it's always a great deal, but right now it's kind of an insane one because you can choose either $400 of free jewelry when you sign up to be a jewelry lady, or over $1,300 worth of jewelry and displays for just $275. Really, it's crazy. So that's why we're doing this. So today's concern or fear that we are addressing is another common one that I get from ladies who are interested in making part-time money. And again, like I said yesterday, that's who I'm talking to. So this is for people who are like, you know what? I'd love to add an extra $500 to $1,000 a month to my family's budget. I'd love to do it on my own schedule. 50% sounds great. No sales quotas sound great. But you know what, Afton? I don't know how to wear jewelry. I don't wear very much of it. I wear the same necklace all the time. I definitely don't know how to tell other people how to wear it. So that's who I'm talking to today. Did you know that when I began my journey with Premier in 2012, I did not have much jewelry to my name? I didn't grow up wearing jewelry. I was not experienced with it. I was not a fashionista by any means. So it was, you know, definitely something I thought about. But I saw the huge income opportunity, so it definitely didn't keep me from it. I knew that I could learn to do what, you know, the party I went to that night. I knew I could learn to do that, and so can you. So what you do basically is you just watch and you learn from other people and you see things on Pinterest and YouTube and videos and pictures. You pull out your own wardrobe and you say, hey, what do I have that looks great with this? Honestly, when I received all my jewelry, I felt like it was so much easier to get dressed because I was able just to go pull out a simple shirt or go buy some inexpensive, simple, solid color cotton tops to wear all summer, and my necklaces just were so cute with it. So you can very easily learn how to do it. You don't have to explain how it works or how the ingredients work. People know what jewelry is. So don't let that keep you from adding an additional $10,000 or $12,000 a year to your family's budget. All right, so that's what I have for you today. If you have any questions, give me a call at 386-365-7549, or you can email me at aftonsbling@gmail.com, or find me on Facebook, Premier Jewelry Lady Afton. Talk to you later. Bye.